All right, so we're at 270 North Tahoe Street. We've gotten some other videos of this. Jamin in the background cleaning up the garage. Say hi, Jamin.
What's up?
Andy.
What's up?
So we're gonna just take a quick look at where we're at and see how far we've got to come to get this one done and get it on the market.
Boom, there's Izzy. What up, Izzy? All right, so we're what we're gonna do here is finish the basement.
Gotta make a laundry room out of this, what was used kind of as a bathroom. Gonna put a bathroom in there. Got our contractor, Izzy, working on it. Gonna put a bedroom right here. So come down these stairs. Come around, furnace right here, working good. Going to open up. So we're gonna put a door right here. Door into the family room and a door into a bedroom. Just a quick look around. Just a pretty basic basement finish. We've already done quite a bit of work here. We decided we would finish the basement so we can get a fourth bedroom and a another bathroom. This one is one of the better houses we bought price-wise. See, we've already done the upstairs here. Remodeled it, painted. Got canned lighting in the family room. Let me show you some other stuff we've done.
We remodeled the bathrooms. You're not quite ready to be staged. We've still got some stuff to go. Junior pointed out that we're missing light bulbs in here. That's why these lights don't work. That was my four-year-old's contribution.
Guess what?
What?
Me and Mom and Dad are going to be it.
So we've already finished the kitchen. Got the kitchen done. The bathroom's basically done.
One of the biggest selling features of this house is this garage behind me. Big, huge shop. I believe it's about 1,200 square feet. We'll measure it. But it's big, it's heated, it's an amazing thing, and it's a huge third of an acre. So today is January 25th. We want to have this done by February 4th is what we're shooting for.
February 4th or February 5th,
what'd I say, Izzy? Something like that. So we're gonna see how we do on that. Hold them accountable, see if they get it done. It'll be close, they're always really close lately. But yeah, that's where we're at. Okay, so that's our latest entry on Tahoe. If you got any questions, make sure to, you know, put them in here. And then let us know what you think of the remodel process. Let me know where you think I suck. Let me know where you think we're doing okay. I'm sure there's plenty of both. Talk to you later.